how you treat poor white people and poor black people. Mayor Allen called me and said, I'm going to put this program out for Atlanta to participate in, and we need someone who will handle blacks and whites without a lot of issues. And I have nobody else in mind but you. Well, it was such a flattering offer. I said, okay, I'll do it. He said, of course, now there's one problem you need to know about, is that one of the communities has white people who are a little radical, and especially with one citizen who's chairman of their little committee. That's where I met the Grand Dragon of the Ku Klux Klan.